So companies that are undergoing a restructuring or a reorganization oftentimes need to downsize, and that requires the elimination of certain employees. You can eliminate employees under these circumstances. You just need to make sure that the decision to terminate the employee is not based on an illegal discriminatory motive, such as race, age, gender, religion.